בצד המערבי של הפלאה הצפונית, נכון.
ואיזה מפה?
אני רשאי להיכנס, תפור פגיעה, נכנס לביצוע, יודיע בפגיעות.
לא, זה השרת איום, יורים עליהם שם.
When it comes to post-conflict governance in Gaza, a few things are clear and necessary. One, Gaza cannot be continue to be run by Hamas. That simply invites a repetition of October 7th, and Gaza uses a place from which to launch terrorist attacks. It's also clear that Israel cannot occupy Gaza. What I've heard from Israeli leaders is that they have no intent to reoccupy Gaza and retake control of Gaza. So the only question is, is there some transition period that might be necessary, and what might be the mechanism